Security that some of those who entered the stadium without tickets were brazen enough to film themselves doing so and posted the videos online.
What, there's no security here?
Today I spoke to a 19-year-old from Bedford who did just that.
Get him in. Come.
There was like this gap in like a fire exit and we managed to get through it. And I was with like one of my close friends, Ligma Bosak, he's Polish, and Shush, and we managed to get into the stadium.